I still have the ring. Possession. But the greatest thing that Elvis did for me was for my career and for myself, because he gave me the courage to stretch myself and sing rock and roll. And I didn't think I could. He said, I know you can. You've got the voice. You've got the spirit for it. You just got to try it. So he made me promise, and I've been forever grateful ever since, that he made me get with the program and sing this good stuff. I found a home when I recorded rockabilly, rock and roll music. I really did. I had the opportunity to record a tribute song to my sweet friend, and I did that, and it's our latest CD. It's called I Remember Elvis, and in our booklet we have a lot of, or several, photos from my personal photos, and some, it's interesting. And then on the on the CD, I do about 15 of the songs that he was singing when I worked with him, the Sun, early days, Sun Records. And on the last track, I tell the stories about the first day I met him, and the first time I saw him perform, and when he asked me to be his girl, and then the last time that I had the privilege of seeing him. So it's all there. We have that with us, of course, this evening, and I'm quite proud of it. So let's do just a couple of those old Elvis songs that I included in this album. Here we go. This is one of his first.
Tonight.